Let's get to our forecast this morning. Not as good as carpool karaoke, but we'll try. Temperatures outside are in the 40s. We'll call it 42 degrees even by 9 a.m. Temperatures not really moving today. You can clearly see that this afternoon, mid to upper 40s, and it will likely feel even colder. We're going to deal with some brisk northwest winds for most of today. The winds will die down, but they won't go away completely until the sun goes down. Our KSNT satellite and radar showing you, well, no sunshine yet. Of course, the sun hasn't risen, but also it's super cloudy outside. All those patches of drizzle across our eastern counties continue to drift east, but the clouds, they are still in place. I do not trust northwest winds this time of the year. I think most of the day will be won out by clouds. We're clearing out in central Kansas. It's crystal clear in western Kansas, so it is a clearing trend, and we will see that by tonight, but it will take several hours to completely clear things out today. Our KSNT WeatherCam network showing you a picture here in West Topeka. We're actually looking south and west. This, of course, is I-70 east and westbound there, back behind the trees with 10th and Wanamaker back behind the lights. And if you can kind of see, squint really hard, some of the lights bouncing off the clouds, they're pretty low. They're the kind of clouds that you feel like you can almost grab or touch because they're so low. But those are pretty thick out there, and they're moving to the east, but very slowly. Temperatures area-wide, 30s and 40s for the most part. The coolest temp I can find this morning is actually up in Marshall County. Marysville reporting 37 degrees, 45 in Topeka, and 46 in Linden. Check out these winds. Here they are. Northwest winds 15 to 25 miles an hour, around 10 miles an hour in the Flint Hills. Kind of a relaxing wind there, but they'll all kick up today. We'll see that dark blue color pop back up for most of the map, especially during my morning cut-ins right here on KSNT. Why? Well, that dark blue color is a sustained wind at about 20 miles an hour. Those winds will be gusting as high as 25 or 30 today. Speaking of, your high temperature forecast, maybe 49 or 50 degrees. The best chance to see the warmest weather, even though today won't be all that warm, the 51 degree mark might happen south of the highway. Remember, the clouds are going to clear basically southwest to northeast, so we'll see that happen this afternoon. But again, it will be a very slow go. We are breezy and colder compared to yesterday by nearly 15 degrees. Tonight, we fall back down to 30, mostly clear and chilly. However, don't panic. Tomorrow will be warmer, mid to upper 50s, despite 20s and 30s tonight. Turkey Day looking great, Black Friday looking great, Saturday too. In fact, we warm things up this weekend. Saturday high temperatures will be in the low 60s. Our average high, Brittany's 51, so that's 10 degrees back above average. And again, a 7-day forecast with no chances for snow. I am blue in the face. I answered a couple emails yesterday. When are we going to see the snow?
Everyone wants to know.
Not anytime soon. My best bet would be probably within the next couple of weeks. We're going to see a big major cool down by this time next week, but we need to be a lot colder.
Absolutely.
60 degrees
Absolutely.
Is not cold enough for snow.
No, not cold enough. Hopefully, we'll see. Who knows? We'll see those temperatures.